Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome at the business talks. Glad you choose for this one because we have two super interesting talks for you today. The first one is of Kasper and myself regarding our matching procedure with the client. In the meantime, we are already quite a far way in the trajectory, and we would like to share our experience with you. Is it Exellys' ambition to incubate tech talents and integrate the people at the client? We would like to show some things of that.
Thank you for the introduction, Lise, and thank you all for my mic is working, right?
Yeah.
Okay. thank you all for joining our talk. So, as Lise said, we're going to talk about our journey towards client integration and discuss why our client is a match for us. So, I'll start with a brief introduction of myself. I work as a functional and technical analyst at Corona Direct via Exellys. And when I started at the client about 2 years ago now, they were just about to start the implementation of a new software package called Axon. And I know the name Axon probably rings a bell for some of you, colleagues at NN or at Belfius Insurance, you also use Axon. But for those of you who don't know what Axon is about, I will give a short summary of what it is and what it does at Corona Direct. So, Corona Direct is an insurance company, and it's best known for their kilometer insurance for cars. So, let's say you want to insure your car, then you have two main ways how you can do this. Either you visit our website or a partner website, or you give us a call. And either way, you will need to provide some data, and that's where Axon comes into play. We analyze the data and we generate a quote. And then we also trigger the documents that need to be sent. So that's in a nutshell what Axon does. And 2 years ago, when I started, it wasn't all that clear to me. I just wanted to start on an interesting IT project as an analyst, and this looks like an interesting project. So luckily, I got to join the Axon team at Belfius Insurance. They were an experienced team. They had been working with Axon for about 4 years. So it was a great environment to get to know the software. And as a bonus, it was a fellow Excelist who gave me the introduction to Axon. So it was a nice opportunity to get to know Excelist as well. Then, after 2 months of training, I joined the client, Corona Direct, and we started the configuration of the first product. This was the car insurance, the most complex and the most well-known product. So it took us a while to configure it, but then the first milestone was the go-live of car. We started with the next product. It was the home insurance, which is a home insurance for if you rent a place as a young person. And then the next step was to configure its bigger brother, the home insurance, which is a full-blown home insurance. And we're now almost done configuring those products. And very soon we're starting with the configuration of pet insurance and a family insurance. So that's, in a nutshell, my timeline at Corona Direct.
Let's introduce myself as well. So my name is Lise, and I'm working as a functional analyst by Exellys at Belfius Insurance for now 1 year and a half. It all started in March 2020 when I first had contact with Exellys, who told me some of the concepts and with consultancy, and my brain stopped working because I would like to give my full energy to one company. But they convinced me, and in June 2020, I signed my contract. Then I took some holidays. Then in August 2020, I arrived at the document management team at Belfius Insurance, and I couldn't be happier. I came in a team full of Exellys, so very young. young and driven team with lots of energy, and it was a really nice experience. And even now we have some really nice Exellys colleagues in our team. Then for me, I said I want to give my full energy for one company, but it's turned out to be full energy for two companies, because I really like Exellys as well. Like you, with the training, with the coaching, all the nice events, but I also found some challenge as a track ambassador. So that's what made that little plus for me at Exellys. Then in Belfius, I am a functional analyst, so that means that I'm translating requirements into solutions and also do some functional testing. But lately, one colleague decided to take up another opportunity in another company, and then the job opportunity of project lead came open, and that's where I'm now setting my first steps.
And now it's time to discuss the main topic of our talk. It's why our client is a match. And for that, we would really like to get your view and integration as well. So we kindly ask you to visit menti.com and to use the code you see on the screen, or you can directly scan the QR code. And on Menti, you will be presented exactly one question. It's what are the main reasons for you to integrate the client? And you can give multiple answers. We'll give you now 2 minutes to give as many answers as you like, and then we will go over and discuss it. Meanwhile, we see the answers coming in. Lise is going to do some magic and group some teams. We'll give you last 30 seconds to fill in your answers, and then we'll start discussing. We'll start with the central answer we see here, is the colleagues. And obviously for me as well, my colleagues are very, very important, and it's an important step as to why I want to integrate with the client. The positive thing I find at Corona Direct is that we're a pretty small team. I think the IT department is about 30 people. So people really know each other and are really approachable. And even next to the IT department, people from product management are really accessible, and I find that a big plus. And next to that, another people aspect is that I really feel at home at the client, and I've actually thank Exellys for that as well, because when I as from when I started at the client, I really felt like I belonged there. And when people asked me if I was an internal or external employee, I could tell them that I was there via Exellys, but it was my goal to integrate there in 2 years' time. And I felt that people really appreciated that. So I find that a really nice advantage of being an Exellys consultant.
I totally agree with you, because all the people that make you go, that make you go the extra mile and go with the team. A nice example of this is last week we had on some short notice, we needed some people to do some checks in the weekend. It was really like short notice, and I just dropped it in the team, and immediately there were some people like, yes, we will split the work and we will do it together. And yeah, that gives really a nice feeling that you can always ask for help, you can divide the work, and yeah, that makes it doable. And those are actually like a bit our red rectangles. Now I see also some blue ones, and I couldn't make all of them because I didn't know there were so many answers going in. But yeah, in the end, it's 8 hours a day you're doing your job, 40 hours a week at least. So it does count what is the job. Does it give you enough, gives you a feeling of achievement and that, yeah, you like what you're doing, the job content itself.
Yeah, I totally agree, because for me, as well, yeah, it's important to like what you're doing at your job, to want to stay there. So for me, I really like the stretch that I take in my role. So I go from refinement sessions with business to then set up the functional design, and to translate it in a technical design, and even do the implementing and testing. So I really find that a really nice challenge, and it keeps me challenged as well, because there's still plenty of room for improvement, so that's an important one for me. Then in green we see one that is linked to it. It's the part you see ahead of you, the growth possibilities, the future opportunities. Of course, I'm still young consultant, and you want to grow. And I appreciate it in my job with client as well, that there's room for growth. As I showed, we had been configuring a couple of products, and we're now starting to end the project phase where we're implementing new products. We're going to more of a business as usual. And this will bring some changes in my team as well. But I think that's a nice challenge that lies ahead of us, to see how the team is going to change, how we're going to fit in with the other IT departments, because you used to be an isolated island setting up the new product, but now we're more and more integrated with the other colleagues, with the other people of the IT department. I think that's a really nice development as well.
Actually, I cannot add that much to it. It's indeed nice to know what you're going for and that there are ways to go for, like the project lead thing I'm into. But everyone has its own challenge and can get a challenge, and you should go for the challenge because that gives you motivation to keep going. Lastly, very short, I now just marked one as white, and it's about the pay rates, but in the same category we also see the practicalities, like distance to work and things like that. It is important, that's true, you are not going to work 40 hours a week for free, but it doesn't give us the motivation to really go for it, to really give our full 100%.
Yeah, I agree with that totally. I think I'm now in a phase where I'm almost about to integrate with the client. I think the salary and the benefits, they're something I look at and I want to make a step forward, but it's not what motivates me to actually integrate with the client. That's more the other topics that we already discussed, the colleagues, the job content, and the future opportunities.
So, to summarize. So to summarize, for us the motivation lies foremost, but not limited to the people aspect, that's the most important one, then the current and also the future opportunities. And what we call practicalities is a nice to have, and it is required minimum, but it's not giving us that motivation to go for it.
Yeah, and if we look at literature, this split of motivators and satisfiers is also represented in literature, in research. They distinguish two main categories. So it's the motivators, and they really help you to perform better. They motivate you to perform better and give you personal satisfaction. And this is the autonomy you get in your job, the mastery of getting better at what you do. And then also the purpose, having the feeling that you add something useful. And then the dissatisfiers, for example, is the salary, the benefits, also the practicalities. These are things that have to be met to be able to enjoy your work. But actually, the goal to for an employer to just pay your employees enough so they don't worry about the money and actually focus on the job itself.
If you have time to watch a video of 10 minutes somewhere, one of the couple evenings, then we would surely recommend you to do that. Thank you so much for listening, and it was our presentation.
I didn't do other interviews next to Corona Direct. I did get messages at LinkedIn, but I didn't do other interviews personally, because I was pretty convinced. I just started the conversation with Corona Direct pretty soon. And for me, it's more important. I just like where I'm at now, and I wanted to talk about where is our team leading. Because as I said, we're moving from the project modus to the business as usual. This is going to have a major shift in our team, and I wanted to talk about that more. That was for me the most important topic on the table, why I would or would not do the interview.
And for me, I first did an interview with Belfius, and then I did another interview, but it was really, really clear that that wasn't for me, because it was really more the consultancy as such, and it wasn't meant for me. Other questions?
Do you integrate, now that you're going to integrate, is it the same function, or is it going to be another function at home?
For me, it's the same function, but it's like if evolving quite naturally, like where you have room and what challenge you can take on. But it's not like as from when I integrate, it's something different.
Yeah, yeah, for me as well.
Yes. I got the contact details of someone of Exellys to call them in advance, and that helps. It also gives a real other image of the client than just having the official conversation. Yeah.
For me, I was the first Exellys that grew up in it. Yeah, the one that's sitting next to you, for example.
Okay, that's true.
Maybe one more question. Now that you have found your match, if I can call it that way, you can go back 2 years in time, knowing this is your match, would you go straight for that application, or would you still go by an Exellys
route? Me via Exellys routes because of the training.
Yeah, for me as well, and mainly also because I think Exellys is a great coaching. We had like the set meetings with your coach and with the client, and they really helped to pave the way and to discuss topics that normally I wouldn't have a conversation, I think, every 3 months. So that was for me a really nice one, apart from the trainings as well. Yeah. There's also opportunities to do coaching because they know indeed that it's important for me. It's one of the reasons why I chose for Exellys. And they support trainings as well. Yeah. But not concretely, we didn't go into specifications, but there's room for useful trainings. Yeah.
I got really nice coaching in the past 1 year and a half, and with that I'm already feeling quite confident, but the trainings I do really like, and I also told Belmans like I really would like to have and still get trainings, and they know.
Thank you all for your questions.